Hi and welcome. In today's short video, I'm talking about the most effective type of coaching that's offered in the real estate space. Before we get into the content today, I want to thank you for following my content. And if you're enjoying what I'm offering on this platform, please turn on the subscribe button and click on the notifications. I'm dropping content just like this twice a week. My whole goal on this platform is to offer a free environment for you to get over 20 years of real estate experience, helping you unlock time, get off the transaction treadmill, and really become the CEO of your business by adding systems and automation. So, today's topic, group coaching, and why I believe it's the most effective type of coaching for realtors, and why you should seriously consider about adding that in to your real estate plans for this coming year. I've done a lot of coaching. I've been coached by some of the top agents, brokers across our nation. And the one-on-one coaching, I think, develops a almost therapist type of focus and persona over time. And nothing against that. You know, we all need help in certain areas of our life. But what I would like you to really reflect on and think about is, are you getting your value out of one-to-one coaching? I don't know if you are, because I had to ask myself that question a number of times. I was deep into these long one-to-one coaching, working relationships, and I thought about over time, am I actually growing as a person? Or is this just like the IV? Like if I get into a challenging situation with doing a deal or say an objection around commission or price or something, was I growing and thinking as a true professional? Or was I just relying on my coach, that one-to-one? And you know, over time, I've had this IV, as I say, like needing what would my coach do? And I wasn't growing. So what I want you to do is think about the value you're getting and explore group coaching. What is group coaching? Well, let me unpack that for you. You find an area within the business that you want to enhance, get better, grow, whether that's get more listings, systems and automation, working with buyers, working with FSBOs, whatever area you're trying to grow, guaranteed there's a coaching platform that's offered out there. And then you have a number of agents, whether it's 6, 8, 10, 12 agents, all working together on that same area of the business they're trying to get better at. You need to be a part of this because there's so many thoughts that are always going through our brains and minds. And as realtors, we're just wired. Like we're always thinking, where's our next deal gonna come from? Is that property gonna close? When we're on a one-to-one coaching call, are we actually present and thinking about how we can grow that business? Or are we just sort of going through the motions? Why I submit to you that group coaching is the most effective is when you're on these calls and someone is asking a question about an area of the business maybe that you hadn't even thought of, but you're like, holy cow, like, yeah, I'm having a challenge with figuring out a system and automation for the financial side of my business. Wow, I'm so glad that Sally just asked that question of how she can set up her business model appropriately. And the expert, the coach, can help develop and answer this question in a way that helps Sally, but also the other 6, 8, 10, 12 agents on the call may not have even thought about that consciously, but subconsciously, it's been going on in the back of their mind. Like, how can they set up that area of the business? So that's just a little example of you know, how effective I believe group coaching is. It's something that I've been a part of a group coaching platform for a couple of years. I've done the one-to-one coaching for, I was with one coach for about 6 years. Another coach I was working with directly for about 4 years, and they run their course. And if I were to do it all again, starting out back in 2001 when I did, I would immediately get involved in a group coaching platform. So what I want you to do is take some of this advice, explore, research. There's a lot of options available to you. in the comments below, feel free to write me a note. I check all of my messages. I have a course platform called the Automated Agent Accelerator. If you're interested in hearing more about it, please let me know. So, I hope you found this content valuable as you start to build out your real estate practice. There's a place 100% for coaching. But what I want you to do is spend some time and recognize, what would your business look like in 12 months from now if you got involved in a group coaching platform? Thanks for stopping by. I'm dropping content just like this twice a week. So if you'd be kind enough to hit the subscribe button and turn on notification, this helps us grow our YouTube channel to help more realtors across North America in helping them unlock time so they can have more of that precious commodity with their family, friends, and other colleagues and realtors in that sense. My goal is help you add in systems and automation so you can become the CEO of your real estate practice. Thanks and have a great day.